smash it up.
Great race, and we'll keep you posted throughout the day. But look, which came right and what could possibly go wrong?
When did you register?
Can you please comment on the conditions?
Conditions are a bit choppy. But the sea is going the right way, so it should be quite fast.
Okay, so here we are, Beachcomber Island. We're taking you out to the Nukwasinger Sandbar for an ankle start. I love ankle start. So the boat will be taking us all out there now. You can see they're taking the kayaks out. Still the same channel as last year. That's pretty wide as well. But the channel at the start, it's really important that you go through. We always do this speech to hammering, by the way. The start, it's really important that you go through the cans because there are coral heads out there. And so if you think, oh, I'm just going to cut this corner, it doesn't really matter. I'm a slow coach, you know, I'm not cheating. I've got a long way to swim anyway. You might well find yourself on top of coral. So do follow the course for that reason alone. And then it's a really sharp left-hand turn. And from there until here, you've got the current with you. You can stop there, drop into trees for a drink.
If only they would have had it then, Sean.
I know.
Yeah. We'll work it out.
You've done 19 Ks. Can you handle a 2.7?
Yeah, I think so. Hopefully it'll be a fast race.
A sprint?
Yeah, it'll be pretty quick.
All right. And will you give me an interview this time when you come in?
Yeah, if you get me in a good mood.
All right, awesome. Out the club with the shoes in your feet, getting wet with the booze that are fluid and sweet. One level rising up, past your thighs now. Hey, before the place dries out. Slosh galoshes and washes and dies out. Your pants on the colour running into the dance. Liquid music rising up. And mix it with the booze in your cup. I'm saying chicks and dudes all loose. And up kids went to jam and putting down to yelling up. Up past your cheeks leaking into your ears now. Fishy whips swimming into your brain. Your rope jump the head fucking easy. We're about to build your vessel again. Matter of fact, we've forgotten how, so just watch the crowd. Gorma squeezes how they're rocking out, and their bottoms are dropping down to the ground. Ha ha, pardon me while I'm off my brow. With a rag cause I lost my towel, and it's hard as hell. Now you know who's got the sound. There's a lot for pop around to smash town. Yeah, any comments about this one? Yeah.
It's looking a bit choppier than it was the other day. But it's beautiful blue water, so I was looking for a good time.
The blue wide sea. Tim's on the side of your cap there, if you're modeling to the right. Yeah, very, very nice. How are you feeling about the race?
I'm a bit anxious, really. Yeah. It's my first time ever doing this, so I'm thinking those waves are looking a bit big, but
it's got to
be positive.
It's not a bad setting to jump into.
I know, exactly. They're a lot worse. Just beautiful.
Do you have anything to say about the swim today?
More locals to do the swim.
Yep.
Next year.
Good.
Yep.
Okay. Are there some names we can yell out, perhaps, on Fiji One TV?
Oh, look, I'd just like to make fun of Ben George, who's doing the 1 kilometre swim today after roasting everyone on the whole way down here for saying that he was going to beat everyone. Ben George is going to owe us a slab of beer.
Excellent. It's literally straight to the bar, isn't it?
And I was only doing this race because I knew that Ben George would at least come last. Now I am.
And to work on his head. Don't worry, I come from the same breed of milky whites.
Yeah. I feel like I left my chest and my arms behind somewhere, which is somewhat
That's good, I'm lucky. There's a different approach to getting ready, guys. Can you tell me about your tactics here?
Basically,
we rest as much as possible.
We rest.
We've got as much energy as
possible. That's
right. It's a
good one. Slowing down the heart rate.
This is the North Bondi tactic.
The North Bondi tactic.
We just need a latte.
What else is in the deep blue sea? There's more than pirates in the deep blue sea. There's more than stolen gold in the deep blue sea. There's more than naked mermaids in the deep blue sea. What else is in the deep blue sea? Me, there's melting ice in the deep blue sea.
That's right. It looks like you've rocked up on a desert island here, guys. Any comments about the race before we take off today?
I hope everybody who's going to win goes real well.
There's more than oil tankers in the deep blue sea. There's more than raw sewage in the deep blue sea. What else is in the deep blue sea?
Wolverines, like 50 of them. What the heck would you do in a situation like that? God.
You look, it looked like a spa pool.
Yeah, we found that yesterday.
What's this?
Something about the spa pool on the island.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hunt,
found out about that one yet?
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe that's where I'll be this afternoon.
Yeah, it's really nice. I found it yesterday night.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Is it warm or is it?
Yeah, no, it's nice. Oh, yeah? It's nice. Cool.
Beautiful.
Yeah.